is that?
It's Bob from the Minions.
Hey guys, welcome back to Pick with CV. So today, like every year, we are about to pick out our Christmas tree. We are a little late this year, but nonetheless, we are getting it done. You ready? So help us pick out the perfect tree. It's gonna be a quick one because it's cold and wet.
Are we gonna get a big tree?
Yeah, that's pretty big.
That's a good one. Look good to you? Mm-hmm. Let's get it. We ain't finna make this a whole process.
Are these trees from the forest?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
Probably a tree farm.
Yeah.
Hi, how are you? So this year we got our tree from Lowe's. It's so cold, you guys. We had to come back in the car. But we got it. It's the guy's putting it up on top of the car now. Y'all get this tangle up.
We did it.
Y'all did. Y'all was playing dress up with this.
I know. You didn't mess with that, man. We untangled it.
Let's do silver first and then we'll do red.
Red at the bottom and silver at the top?
No, we're going to do silver first and then go back
around. Silver red.
Yeah.
Baby, look!
Remember when you made that for Christmas last year?
Yeah. I want to put it on the Christmas tree because I like it. Can you put that on the top?
You want me to put it on the top?
Yeah.
Right here?
Yeah. Look, it's a Christmas tree. Look at the lights. Look at the lights. Look. Okay. Here. Let's put it on the tree. Put it right here.
Put it on the tree.
Okay. I don't know what. Is that good?
You don't have to put it in the tall one. Just put it on the regular one.
The bottom. All the bottoms are easy. Can you help me, Kelly?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Then you're gonna need the bottom.
Bottom?
Oh, I gotta pick it up. I need more. Kelly.
What?
Wait. Where are you? I can see you.
I can see you.
You are gonna be seeing you there.
I'm over here.
Are you here?
I need to know one.
Good. Like the
one.
I need to know one. Hey, Kelly.
Yes.
Kelly.
Got it.
Kelly. Yes. Hey, Kelly.
What do you do? Kelly, I don't know. Why do you always call my name?
So it literally looks like Christmas just threw up in my house. Look at this. Decorations everywhere. Come on, let's clean up.
Found
what? What is that? The what? The garland?
Yeah.
Oh, well, we're done now. Oh, we gotta put the star up. Well, Kendall is not here, so let's let Daddy do it when he get home. Leave it alone.
This has to go on the tree too.
Yeah, it's a Christmas tree.
This looks beautiful.
Put it back.
Stay.
Uh-oh.
Let me pick it up. There.
Now I gotta get ready for him to be messed with his tree all day. Bae, do you like the tree?
Mm-hmm. It's all right.
It's not just all right.
It's all right.
Yay! Merry Christmas! Yeah, it's leaning. Can you fix it? A tree is on Vaseline, y'all. Oh no, you need to face the star outside.
Why?
So we can see it. Let me see if I can see it.
Huh?
Christmas! It's leaning there. Stop! Open the door! Open the door. It is cold out here. Open the door. Stop playing. Open the door. Oh my God. Open the door. Open the door. He really about to make me look for this coat. Open it. Stop playing. Open the door. Oh, you play too much. You get on my nerves. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you tomorrow. Peace.